Two middle school students were shot and wounded inside a Los Angeles classroom, and police say a 12-year-old female student is now in custody. The shooting happened just before 9 this morning at Sal Castro Middle School. A 15-year-old boy was shot in the head and is now in critical but stable condition. A 15-year-old girl was shot in the wrist and is in fair condition. Police did recover the weapon. So far, no word on a motive.